More local coverage now. Rhode Island's smallest city is taking the state to court. Central Falls is challenging the state-appointed receiver's authority. We've learned the city council voted 4-1 last night to join Mayor Charles Moreau's lawsuit. State-appointed receiver Mark Pfeiffer, trying to solve the city's financial woes, last month he announced a 10% property tax increase.